Good morning, students. Myself, Chitra teacher. On behalf of Shridharanaguru High School, Secondary Section, I welcome you all to the new academic year. Today, in Max, we are going to learn lesson number 3, Revision of Addition. That means, whatever you studied in 4th standard, we are going to do a revision. So, let us begin with addition. We can add in two ways. That is, we can add horizontally or we can add vertically. What is the meaning of horizontal? Now, if I place the pen in the sleeping position, this is known as horizontal position. Okay. Now, what is the meaning of vertical? Vertical means if I place the pencil in the standing position, this is known as vertical position. So, in the upcoming videos, you are going to learn how to carry out the addition in the horizontal way and in the vertical way. Now, carry out the horizontal addition. Here I have written the examples how to carry out the horizontal addition. See children, here it is 732 plus 254. Now, what I have written over here on the top of these numbers, I have written the place value of the respective digits. That means in 254, I have written the place value of 4 is units, the place value of 5 is tens, the place value of 2 is 100, and in 732, the place value of 2 is units, the place value of 3 is tens, and the place value of 7 is 100. Why I have written the place value? So that it will be easier for me to carry out the horizontal addition. Now, one more thing you can notice. What I have done here, I have put some arrow marks. Can you see here? Yes. You can see that I have paired here units with units, tens with tens, hundreds with hundred. You can see here, clearly you can see. Why I have paired? Because I am going to carry out the addition of units with units, that is 2 with 4, tens with tens, that is 3 with 5, and hundreds with 100, that is 7 with 2. And one more thing children, whenever you carry out addition, generally either it is horizontal addition or you carry out vertical addition, you must always start the addition from the units place, then go to tens place, then go to hundreds place, then go to thousands place. So likewise, you are going to carry out the addition of the numbers. Now first we will begin with the units here. So I'm already paired here 2 with 4. So 2 plus 4 is how much? 6. 2 plus 4 is how much? 6. Now I have paired here tens with tens, that is 3 with 5. So 3 plus 5 is how much? 8. So I'll write here 8. Now next I have paired hundreds with 100, that is 7 with 2. 7 plus 2 is how much? 9. Okay, so in this way we carry out the horizontal addition. Now question number 2. 8435 plus 1354. Now students, you can see that in 1354 I have written the place value of each digits. That is, place value of 4 is units, place value of 5 is tens, place value of 3 is 100, and place value of 1 is 1000. Similarly here also in 8435 2 I have written, that is, place value of 5 is units, place value of 3 is tens, place value of 4 is 100, and place value of 8 is 1000. So why I have written the place value? So that easily I can add up, that is, I can pair up units with units, tens with tens, hundreds with 100, and thousands with thousands. Okay, now as I have told you previous sum that always when we carry out the addition, we always start from the units place. Okay, so I will be first starting to pair units. That is, 5 plus 4 is how much? 9. 5 plus 4 is how much? 9. Then I will start with tens. 3 plus 5 is how much? 8. 3 plus 5 is 8. Then again hundreds with 100. That is, 4 plus 3 is how much children? 7. Okay. Then finally, thousands with thousands, that is 8 plus 1 is how much? 9. So, we get the answer as 9,789. Okay. Now, third question of horizontal addition is 54,106 plus 3,253. Children, as usual, what we have to do? We have to write the respective place value of the digits. Then we have to pair up. See how I have done here? I have paired units with units, tens with tens, hundreds with hundred, and thousands with thousands. Okay? So let's start the addition here, horizontal addition. So as I've told you, we are going to begin. We must begin the addition always from the units. Okay? So here, let me start from units. 6 plus 3 is how much? 9. 6 plus 3, 9. Then we will start with tens. Here 0. 0 plus 5 is how much? 5. Then 1. Let me start with 100 now. 100 with 100. 1 plus 2 is how much? 3. Then let me begin with thousands here. 4 plus 3 is how much? 7. Then, children, here we have the place value of 5 is 10,000. But here we don't have any digits corresponding to 10,000. So, what we will do? We will write as it is. Okay, we will write as it is. So, our final answer is 57,359. Okay? Students, here I have given some assignments for you using horizontal addition. You have to add up using horizontal method. Okay, so here I have given the 5 questions. You are going to write it in your notebook as a practice without fail. Okay, students, our next part is arrange vertically and add without carryover. Okay, so I have taken here 2301 plus 4056. So what I have done here, you can see I have drawn the columns. Why I have drawn the columns? To mention the place value of the digits. Units, tens, hundreds and thousands. Children, after writing the place value, you must start filling up the places right from units. Units, then go to tens, then go to 100, then go to thousands. So after finishing this, then you have to go for the addition. Now let me start. 1 plus 6, how much? 1 plus 6 is 7. Okay, then after finishing with units, let me start with tens. 0 plus 5, how much 0 plus 5? It is 5. Why 5? Because 0 doesn't have any value. Now similarly, let's begin with now hundreds. 3 plus 0 is how much? 3 plus 0 is 3 only. Why 3? Because 0 doesn't have any value. Then next we have come to thousands. 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4 is how much, children? 6. So in this way, we carry out the addition of the numbers. Always you must start from units, then go to tens, then go to hundreds, then go to thousand. So what is the final answer we got? We got the final answer as 6,357. Okay. Now next one is 941 plus 99,058. So next is, children, you have to draw the columns for the place value like units, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Why 10,000? Because here we have 99,058. Okay. Now let's start filling up here. The place value of 1 is units. The place value of 4 is tens. The place value of 9 is 100. Now the next one is here. The place value of 8 is units. Place value of 5 is tens, place value of 0 is 100, place value of 9 is 1000 and place value of 9 is 10,000. So let's begin with our addition now. As I've told you that we have to always keep in mind whenever you do any kind of addition, whether a vertical addition or a horizontal addition, you must always start from the units place, then go to tens place, then go to hundreds place, then go to thousands place. Likewise, you are going to carry out the addition. So now let's start here. 1 plus 8 is 9. Okay. 1 plus 8 is 9. Then again 4. Now after finishing with units, we have to come to tens. 4 plus 5 is how much? Again 9 we are getting. Now after finishing with tens, come to hundreds. 9 plus 0 is how much? 9 again. Why? Because 0 doesn't have any value. Then here we don't have any digits for here, thousands. Nothing is there. So we will write 9 as it is. Okay. Then again here also we don't have any digits for corresponding to 10,000s. So we will write 9 as it is. So what is the final answer we get, children? We get 99,999 is our final answer. Now students, I have given the assignments which you must write in your notebook without fail. So the question is, arrange vertically and add without carryover. Without carryover, you have to carry out the addition in vertical using vertical method. Followed?